Chattanooga police say a man was stabbed repeatedly in a large fight outside Sugar's Lounge Monday. 50-year-old Robert Peck was taken to a hospital in life-threatening condition. Police say it's unclear who stabbed him. The investigation is ongoing.